You know, this has got to be the weirdest family portrait I have ever seen. I took it off the internet of a tiny postage stamp of a thing, and then blew it up myself to try to use for a background. This is not only the weirdest portrait I've ever seen, these are the weirdest people I've ever run up into. You know, I mean, I have not been very satisfied with the various psychological experts that have been on the three back-to-back shows, you know, issues with Janie and, of course, Nancy Grace, and then Mike, what was his name, Gallagher? Anyway, with just a few exceptions, I have found the psychological commentary really weak, and it makes me wonder just how much experience they have had with dealing with sociopaths, you know. You're looking at three candidates right here, even though none of them that we know have ever taken any life. They're really strange. I'm going to hit on George again, because this guy is so off the wall as far as, I mean, his acting is forced, in my opinion. I mean, I sit there and I know he is, you know, doing like he was a, I forgot. Anyway, a school for acting there in New York that many people, I think Marlon Brando went there and anything. But, you know, he's playing milquetoast. And I'm going to say that, you know, with all the things that have been said about the possibility of this, the mystery dad, the mystery father of little Caylee, how long would it take you to go down and, if they were being said about you, and you, your name was somehow drawn into this equation, how long would it take you to go down and get tested?